Dámy a pánové, děti všeho věku, vítám vás zpátky u 67. partu na hru Cyberpunk 2077. A ukázalo se, že nomádi mají pro nás ještě nějaký kšeft. Akorát, že se neukázal na té velké mapě. Musel jsem přijít semka do toho nomádského kempu, aby se tady vůbec objevil. OK, jdeme na to.
How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
Co se děje?
What's going on?
Jake got hit badly. He needs a new kidney as of this minute. Only problem is, he's got sickle cell anemia. He'll need a specially customized kidney implant. As you can imagine, that kind of thing isn't easy to come by out here in the Badlands.
Raff and Shiv, were they the ones behind this?
Mm-hmm. We pulled through this time. Barely. Shrapnel caught Jake half an inch below his flak jacket.
That's a tough break.
It still isn't too late to save him. But time's running out.
Okay. A najdeme nějaký ve městě?
You can find an implant like that in Night City. No questions asked.
Right. Dakota called up her contact at one of the hospitals. Was told they could work something out.
But
that means getting to the city, and you see the state the camp's in. Raff and Shiv could come back at any moment. It's all hands on deck. You know where this is going, V. I won't beat around the bush. Can you help us?
That's new, Jill.
You can count on me.
I know. V, Dakota's contact works at a hospital in Little China. All you have to do is pick up the implant. The money will take a more secure route.
Gotcha. See you later then.
Tak jo. Takže zajít do špitálu, najít tam nějakého chlapka, který nám prodá tu ledvinu, vzít si od něj tu ledvinu a jít do hajzlu. Ale zní jako nic těžkýho. A určitě všechno půjde hladce, takže... Jo, nebude nutnost vystřelit piť jedinou kulku. OK. 100 metrů? No, to je kousek. Čau kámo, máš tu ledvinu?
That's right. You got the goods.
Right here. Dynalar super kidney, especially for sickle cell anemics, just like we agreed.
Okay.
Eddie's will get to you.
Yeah, yes, later. I know. I have to go now. I'm operating. Exchanging fire.
They never make it easy, do they?
Whoops. No, konečně to budou fízlové. Kurva, fix. A to už jsem si myslel, že s nima jsme za dobře. Očividně ani hovno. Pojď, kde seš? Bastarde! Hej, to roztrhal granát, nice! Já kurva, měl bych zase něco prodat.
Don't shoot!
O, já nebudu střílet. Já tě jenom rozsekám. Pervě, všiml jsi si toho, že jsem svůj slib dodržel a nevystřelil jsem byť jednu jedinou kulku?
What's it gonna be?
I won't if you give me an explanation. And it better be fucking good.
The phone call with Dakota. It was tapped. The police. They made me do it.
Nice try. Badges wouldn't go to all that trouble over a kidney implant.
Wait, please. It's the truth. They said they were rounding up every last Raff and Shiv member in Night City.
But Dakota isn't... Never mind. You won't get it.
Please, let me go. I didn't want to get mixed up in this. I had no choice.
Vrtal se někdo v tom zasraném implantátu?
No one's touched this implant apart from you, right?
I can't say for certain.
Think carefully now. I don't want to have to jack into you and find out for myself.
The police, they put a virus on the super kidney. The original firmware is on this shard. You'll need to swap them out.
First, do no harm. Ever hear that phrase?
Listen, it wasn't my idea. I didn't want to.
Lame excuse. It's better be worth it.
Co to, kurva? Proto. Sice, jo, OK. Nakonec nám dal i ten zasraný střep, který má ten originální software na tom, ale hej, furt nás pojebal. Takže jo, zastřelil bych ho tak či onak. To, že nám dal ten originální software, je jenom hezký bonus pro nás. A navíc hej, takhle si aspoň ušetřejí prachy. Takže jo. Jo, by the way, mám novou broku a jsem level pare. Co je dobrý, ne? Za kamerou jsem... trošičku... farmil. Nahrál jsem si předchozí save, který byl... ještě o tu epizodu zpátky. A... pro jistotu, aby mi nikdo nevolal. Nebo... well, nikdo, koho bych potřeboval... kvůli nějakému vedlejšáku nebo něco, který jsme ještě neudělali, tak jo. Takže jsem začal farmit, jsem teďko level pade. A akorát se mi pojebal tadyhle ten quest nejčernější hodinka. Mám počkat zprávu od Lizzie Vizzy a zatím nic neudělala, takže... A jako vy jste to už stejnak viděli, takže je to celkem jedno.
Got Jake's implant, but there's a virus on it. You'll have to swap out its firmware with the original on the shard.
What a surprise. Nomads always get special treatment. Thanks for being careful, V. Come by in a few hours. Things should settle down by then.
8 hodin? Proč ne? A samozřejmě, že tady nemůžu čekat. Nemůžu aspoň tady v tom stanu. Ale no tak. Proč sakra nemůžu? A? Ty, který přesně na to mám postel. The fuck?
Who gave you this number? Who? No, I won't fucking buy it.
Wow.
Yes? What's up?
Čau. Já chci ti podat jenom pár milé zbraní. By the way, tadyhle ta palice je... ačkoliv to, teda palice, baseballka, kurva drát. Má docela vtipný popis. Ačkoliv to není katana, patřila samurajovi. Jo, protože ta Denise po nás vyběhla s tou baseballkou. Nebo, well, ne po nás, ale ani nevyběhla. Ale furt jí měla v ruce, ok? Ok, tak timeskip a uvidíme se asi, až se tomu sráčovi udělá líp. OK, máme tady mít zprávu od Boba a posílá nám zprávu i Kerry Urodine. Čau, pořád musí myslet na, to naše malé dobrodružství. Bylo to kurva úžasný. Takhle se má žít. Na hraně! Kdo by neměl rád výbuchy a závory, a? Jasně, budu v kontaktu. Ještě jednou díky. Jseš v pohoví. A teďko Bob. Přijď do tábora. Jde o Jakea. OK, OK. Tak jo. Tak co, je v pohodě?
How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it slowly. Needs a day or two to get up on his feet.
Glad to hear that.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of myself and the entire family.
Woo!
Sometimes I think about staying here a while longer. But then a city dweller happens upon us and I reconsider.
Okay. Tak jo, měj se. Co teďko? Jít už na hlavní příběhovou linku? A nebo si ještě počkáme, jak to nakonec vážně dopadne s těma prcinkama? Nebo těma Askrex? Askrex? Prostě s těma čínskýma děvkama, co mají naprosto retardovaný oči. Ugh. A něco mi říká, že spíš to druhý. Tím myslím to, že si počkáme. Samozřejmě. Hej, další zatčení. Kolo tentokrát. Ty kříž páry. Noice. Já víte co, fuck it, time skip. Oh shit, Kerry.
Wait, what? I thought we took care of it.
Truck didn't do shit. They just postponed the game. Meet me outside the club. Little push didn't work. Now we gotta shove.
Ooh.
You were talking to the label, didn't you?
What do you think I did first? I sent my manager out there. Yeah, we want that dude. Sent me back a crate of fine whiskey. Started bombarding me with PR shit every 2 seconds, reminding me about our deal. Fuck.
Okay, so teď bombu?
What now? Gonna plant a bomb in the club?
Nah, gonna talk.
Okay, good, cause I thought.
Bring your heat.
Okay. Tak jo, jdeme na to. Kamže máme jít? Oh, to je tady docela rovinka, ale hey, fuck it. Beru timeskip. Teda, ne timeskip, kurva. Fast travel. Timeskip bych vzal, kdyby tady okolo nikde žádnej skurvený fast travel nebyl. A měl bych auto, takže... Jo. Tehdy bych použil fast travel. Čau.
Come on. Time to lay it out for those little idiots. 15 minutes is up.
Hey, so what's the plan?
Simple. We get in the club, find the little slut's dressing room, do our thing, Delta. Thing is, I can't be seen. Not about to give him any free PR.
Uh-huh. Pretty sure he gave him enough already. Burning truck was everywhere. All the sheets, all the feeds.
Don't get smart. Tell me how we get inside.
Koupíme lístky?
Look, sometimes simplest is best. We just buy tickets.
Okay. First, you whacked? Not about to let those bitches make an any off of me. Second, it's sold out.
Cool. I'll find a way in anyway.
Taky dobrý. OK. Kerry, jdi za mnou nebo na mě sereš? Oh boy. Hola, v tadyhle tom baru jsme už byli. nice. Teďko jsem nemusel střílet. Co? Kurva, kde se flákáš, Kerry? Konečně, ty. Vole. Ten už mám. Čas na backstage.
Passes.
How's it looking pre-show? Everything in order?
Yeah, had some hiccups with the sound. Little starlets wanted their own matrixes. Some custom-made Japanese shit. Boys couldn't figure out how to link it all up. Don't know. Apparently it's all good now.
Yeah, sound system. Must be one of those smart vocoders. Did the whole damn job for them.
In you go.
Fuck? Proč tam furt je to promluv si s Kerrym?
How the fuck am I supposed to know what goes where? That's it. Fuck it. I'm going back to installing feed cables.
Probably gonna send Ronnie over to Europe. He tell him you were pregnant? Sure, but he can't opt out. We're still paying off his implants. Oh, it's not that bad. They locked mine up when Diego was barely one. Look how he turned out without a father.
Guten Tag.
Now we're gonna chat.
Who the fuck are you?
The fucking guy you robbed.
Kerry Uridine. Kerry's son.
I ain't your son. This ain't a meet and greet either. Hey.
Tadla?
Hear him out. This is all a misunderstanding. Clear it up, and we're gone.
But Kerry's son, what happened? We had a deal, didn't we? Is this about that N54 interview? We, like, didn't mean to offend or anything. Old doesn't mean anything anymore.
No wonder the truck didn't get to him. Even dumber than I thought.
Počkat, jaká dohoda?
Wait. What's this about a deal?
We signed a deal with MSM to play Carrie-san's user-friendly. It's like our new single for the North American leg of the tour.
Over my dead body.
But we're going to bring your rock into a new era. Isn't that what you want?
Rock? You? Okay, let me tell you something. It's been claimed before, but you actually did it. Rock is dead, and you killed it. Congratulations.
Your manager contacted ours. Said you wanted to work with us.
Kovacek? The fuck? He never even asked me. Fucking corpo cunt bag.
Listen, Carrie-san, that cover is an expression of our love for you. Please, let's work something out.
Rock might be dead, but Carrie's blind if he can't see these girls got potential.
Looks like the label fucked you all. You're their pawns. They're playing you.
Looks that way. Fuck.
You know, got nothing against you. The sitch. That's what's fucked.
Well, you chained your gonk ass to the corpos. What'd you expect?
We'll talk to the label, Carrie-san. But right now, we'll make our displeasure known. Your song's not in the set. We're calling off the concert and suspending the tour.
Seriously? You'll lose millions.
They'll lose even more.
Well, okay. You girls, you're all right. What I said earlier, right?
No biggie, Carrie-san. Even monkeys fall from trees.
Right. Let's go, V.
Wait. Carrie-san, can we get a pic with you? Just as a souvenir?
Why the hell not? V, do the honors.
A co udělat selfie?
Hang on, let's get a selfie.
Woohoo! By the way, je tady i, jak se tomu říká, fotografický režim, nebo tak nějak, já nevím. Prostě když zmačknete N, tak tady můžete dát tadyhle z toho. A jo. Můžete tady dát i různé pózy. Moje nejoblíbenější je snad... co kurva? Já myslím, že nečinnost. Tady je prostě klasika. A tady je tuna referencí. Většinou teda na filmy. Třeba... Kde kurva? Čekání na Godota? To je, myslím, nějaká knížka. Ale nevím, jestli to je přímo na něco reference. Tadyhle co, nevím proč, ale mám takový pocit, jako by to bylo ze Scarface. Tady třeba jako jednu z těch francouzských holek, to je... Ale to je prostě zasraný Titanic. Zadumaný filozof? To nevím. Ve jménu měsíce tě strestám? Jo, to je definitivně na něco reference, ale nemám nejmenší páru na co. Bizarní póza V. Je to bizarní póza? A má ruce takhle. Na co by to mohla být reference? Potřebuju pauzu. What the fuck? Slovanské skrčení. Yeah, gobník style. You're breathtaking. Ale jakže to musí mít, aby to bylo přesně jako v tom mímu? Nějak takhle? Asi jo. Ne, díky. To se mi líbí. Máš problém? Tanec na skorech. Jo, Joker scéna. Na stopě. Ne, klenoty. Ne. Selfie. Jo, to si děláme teďko. Řekni to mý ruce. Je kurva všude, ale já jsem to... Nebo spíš jsem to... jak to říct? Zaznamenal jenom v Terminátorovi trojce. Umím kung fu. Ta věta je z... Samozřejmě Matrixu, ale nevím, jestli u toho byla přímo tadyhle ta póza, když to řekl. Jmenuji se V. Jen V. Snažil jsem se teďko dát ten tým toho Jamesa Bonda, ale kurva vypad mi z hlavy. Chlapce, je kurva tohle? Oh, nice! S boxerem. Mělé zbraní. S brokou. Sniperkou. Hola, ona u té pistole měla... Nope, nebyla to ta. Ta Johnny Hogana. A potom tady ještě akce, tady je... Foto na obálce, jo, protože takhle přesně tam je na tý zasraný v obálce cyberpunku. Stát, policie! A tady prostě všechny tadyhle z ty ovna. Jo, s tadyhle s tím jsem, procházka po Night City, jsem udělal jednu vážně moc dobrou fotku. Zkusím ji někde zry a prostě znova udělat, ale já pochybuju, že se mi to povede. S brokovnicí, sniperkou a to je všechno. A fuck it, já myslím, že tady dám prostě toho gopníka. Jej, aby tam byli vidět všichni. Fakt, ty kus jsem ji udělal. Oh. My to máme udělat přímo takhle. OK, OK. Tak fajn, takže ještě jednou. Nečinnost a... Holap. Nope. Tady. No i když. Možná, že ta pauza by teďko vypadala o dost líp. Jo, to je mnohem lepší.
All right. Think we got it.
Kerry-san.
So, you working on any new songs? We could maybe pick one for your single.
Really?
Yeah, gonna stick around some, V. I mean, look at them. Girls need help.
Thanks.
Have fun.
Jo, jo, užij si to.
Harry-san, maybe you'd, like, wanna hear about our new single?
About? Come on, talking about music's like fucking in a bed of azaleas. Unnecessary, uncomfortable, and ultimately, kitsch is all fucking get out.
Huh. I kinda like azaleas.
Ale bože, má čtyři zasraný čočky.
So, yep. Maybe you'd listen to some tracks in progress? We're working on loads.
No. Rather we didn't get ahead of ourselves. Not that chummy just yet.
Okay, mějte se. Tak fajn. No. Tak ještě jeden timeskip.
Harry, hey.
Your plans this evening? Cancel. Go to Dark Matter on Woodland. You might not know the place. Don't really advertise.
What's the occasion?
Us cracks. We never celebrated our little victory. Go around back and tell the bouncer you're with me. Let you in, no problem. Don't be late.
Tak. A kdeže to je? 1,7 kiláku. Oh man. Ale. Co to vidí, očko mé kybernetické? Kerryho Batmobil. Co mu ho obtáhnout kudlankama? Já ten si stejně koupí nový. Čau.
This elevator is out of order. Sorry.
Oh, vážně? Tak proč tady seš?
It's out of order. Why are you here?
Potřebuji za Kerrym.
Out of order for Kerry Uridine's guests, too? He's expecting me.
In that case, enjoy your evening.
Okay. Měj se. Kurva, proč tady není elevátorová hudba? Wow, je to tady najednou nějaký temnější. Nebo se mi to zdá? Pravděpodobně v obojí. Oh shit. To. Anime byla chyba. Řekli to!
this is V. My, right hand. V's the little bird that shows up when I gotta wrap up the hunt.
Sorry.
V, V, quick question. What's it like hanging with Cary Uradine, a living legend?
Oh, fuck me.
Off or what?
Well, as you might imagine, it is legendary. The juiciest details, I keep to myself.
Thanks, but I really gotta run. Late for my next thing already.
Let's go. Unless you feel like giving a few more interviews.
Lásko na první pohled. Vážně.
Love at first sight, huh?
Many different kind of loving and different beginning.
Okay.
Hey, come with me. I want you to meet some.
No, vážně.
V. Spectre. His old friend. Met him walking in Memphis. Off field. Ages ago.
Hey.
He's got preem stuff. Give your friends a family discount, too.
Of course, Mr. Uradine. Special rate for your friends.
Okay, so much.
Let's see what you got.
Ah, you could talk biz later. Come with me. I want to show you something.
Hey, sir.
Congrats, Cary. Decent show. Now that that's behind us, what's Cary Uradine's next mission? Hit on Kovacek?
Very funny. But yeah, not about to let him get away with it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow. But the bastard's gonna regret making me sign those papers.
You try to get out of that deal with the label?
Ah, let's be real. Say I break contract. Then what? Who's gonna release my new tracks? Who's gonna deal with distribution, promotion, influencers, media? Labels have got them all in their pockets. You're out with them, you're out, period.
You'd be free.
Seriously? Free to sing until you're blue in the face, nobody hearing a thing? It's just another kind of cage. Show you one of my favorite spots in Night City. Don't come here often, but when I do, it's important.
Should I feel special?
Don't let it go to your head. Told him to shut the place down for the day. Can't get enough of this view.
Čau, Johnny.
Looking at this city from above.
Jo, protože nevidíš všechny ty sračky, ha?
Well?
Only place you fall asleep thinking you're special, then wake up knowing you're no one.
Sometimes wonder if I'll ever see anything more beautiful.
I have. Doesn't matter though. Night City's not something you ever forget. It just doesn't let you.
Think I know what you mean.
You ever feel like the city doesn't give you a choice? You either burn alive in it, or you never existed at all. Shit.
Cary, what's wrong? Tell me.
Thought the whole Lost Cracks thing was me being afraid. Being exposed. People finally seeing me as another piece of merch. Another cog in the corpo machine. Sell out Uradine. Showing Asian pop starlets a good time for cash, fame, and a chance to remind people he's still fucking alive.
No truth to that?
There is. But that's not what's important. Real problem's deeper. Way deeper.
Talk to me.
See, thought I was afraid everybody think me another corpo slave. But I was just afraid I'd be in someone's shadow again.
Again?
Lived in Johnny's for years. Part of the scenery, machinery. Helping him shine brighter. Never believed I'd make it on my own without Silverhand.
That why he left Samurai. Fuck.
Já myslím, že odešel, protože jsi mu to řekl.
But you did make it. Big too. Only diehards remember Samurai now. You? Everybody knows your name.
You think that changes anything? Wake up with the same thought every damn day.
that I might somehow fade into this town's steam, stench, murk, for good. Night City's a city of shadows. I've done everything I could to walk clear of them for years. Fuck.
Time you stop being afraid. Don't need to be.
Think it's that simple?
I'll even protect you from yourself.
Fuck. Sorry, V. I like you lots, but we... this ain't going anywhere.
Shit.
No worries. Sorry. Never mind.
Thanks, though. For everything. I'm gonna stay up here a sec longer. You go ahead. Downstairs. Drink to this city. And to me in it.
Окей, так со мной.
Окей. See ya.
Ха. To byl zase docela... tak trošku zajímavý quest. Oh, you're approaching me. Instead of running away, you're coming right to me.
You.
I can't beat the shit out of you without getting closer. Ty bastarde, kam jdeš? Yeah. Ho, v tom případě pojď tak blízko, jak jen chceš. A teďko? Poza, nečinnost. Ne. Ale kdeže to bylo? Tady u toho? Fuck it, to už nebude jako ono. Podařilo se mi to udělat předtím, než jsem šel... proti tomu, jakže si říkal, zápasník v Glenu, nebo tak nějak. A já nevím. Tam se mi povedla vážně moc dobrá fotka, kdy on tam stál s těma skříženýma rukama. Já jsem byl naproti němu a... já udělal jsem tam tady len to. Ty seš kurva kdo?
Jess, what's up?
Hlap. Teďko? By se to třeba povedlo? Jo, by the way. Tady vystřílí první. To je samozřejmě zasranej Han Solo. Proč nemůžu zaostřit i v ostatní? Je tak na ovno. No, každopádně, dámy a pánové, tadyhle z toho už bude všechno pro dnešní epizodu. Jsem chtěl jenom ještě zkusit zrekreovat, nebo prostě znova udělat tu zasranou fotku, ale... well, to asi hold nepůjde. Jenom na nějaký cápky, které jsou tak blízko, že se zaostří, takže... jo, fuck me, I guess. Takže jo, doufám, že se vám tadyhle z toho epizoda líbila, pokud ano, tak zanechte like, rozhodně to potěší. Ty se měj. Uvidím se s váma. Hold up. What the fuck? What the... jak to, že... v tom odraze stojí přímo uprostřed s těma roztaženýma rukama a tady stojí... radši nic. Kdeže jsem přesal? Fuck it, uvidíme se příště a naserte si.